It's about the toughest job in the province, making the difficult decisions, doing what he said he would do to bring Ontario back. Mike Harris, he's cut taxes and turned our economy around from a recession to 540,000 new jobs. Work for welfare, higher standards for schools, strong leadership to keep our economy moving. For the best Ontario, the best premier, Mike Harris. Paid for by the Ontario PC Party.